Yo, what's up guys, back again with another video. So if you guys saw my last video, I went ahead and got the illustrated version of the Goblet of Fire from Jim K, and we're gonna go ahead and do a whole flip through of every single page and illustration of the whole book. So let's quit the talking and jump right into the Harry Potter Goblet of Fire illustration book. All right, so before we go ahead and get into this book, if you guys have not already done so, please go ahead and subscribe right down there if you guys are a Harry Potter fan. Like I said, I post Harry Potter content on a daily basis. So let's go ahead and jump into this. Start the music. Thank you. I hope you guys like this flip through, I guess you could call it. There is a lot of pictures. Actually, going to the end, it stops showing you a lot of pictures, but then it picks up in the end. If you guys like this video, make sure to go ahead and like it down below. And like I said in the beginning, if you guys are a Harry Potter fan like I am, go ahead and subscribe. I post Harry Potter content on a daily basis. So if there ever is anything new about Harry Potter, I'll definitely be going ahead and actually showing you guys through this channel. All right, so I'll see you guys on next one. I'm out.